Okay, Mr. Stanton asked his students to write an algebraic expression on a piece of paper. He chose four students to go to the board and write these expressions. Which one wrote an expression? Well, an expression does not have an equal sign, so these are out, and does not have a greater than or less than sign, so only Meredith wrote an expression. That's all there is to it. An expression does not have an equal sign or an inequality sign.